Welcome, y'all. You may have seen me in previous grommets. However, I'd like you to know I am from the deep south, right in the heart of Louisiana. Duke Cannon is the manly patriot that personifies Duke Cannon soap. I like to think that we all have a little Duke Cannon inside us. He drives an American pickup truck. He won't drink martinis, and he doesn't want to smell like a girl. Duke Cannon soap comes in a big-ass brick that's 3 or 4 times larger than your everyday frilly bars. Founders Anthony Albanese and Sam Schwartz realized that there was a gaping hole in the personal care market for men. Guys don't want to use loofahs and perfume body wash.
Hello, America. This is Duke Cannon's big-ass brick of soap. First of all, it's all about the size. This literally is a big-ass brick of soap. It's triple mill, so that removes all impurities. So it's actually really, really high quality. There's no dolphin oils, there's zero trans fats, it's gluten-free. And because it's so big, it just lasts a long time.
The shape is based on the soap that was drop-shipped to American GIs during the Korean War. Steel-cut grains make it easier to grip. And much like the Duke Cannon character, the company itself is committed to our country and its veterans. Active military tests every Duke Cannon product before it gets sold. And a portion of proceeds goes to veteran causes. Each brick is a muted, masculine color, and 100% made in the USA. In fact, it's made in the very same factory that supplied our American military with soap for over 20 years. With scents like accomplishment and productivity that are refreshing without being feminine, the Duke Cannon brand offers serious cleanliness and a bit of humor for everyday guys, all while honoring the US of A.